Don't be a jerk. That doesn't work. Your elitist point of view can only hurt. You're not helping the situation with this stubborn conversation, and your grand expectoration sounds like neckbeard confrontation. Don't be a jerk. Well, I like the Strokes and you like the Eagles. I like the Ramones, you like the Beatles, and I'm fine to leave that as it is. But to you, our differences of opinion warrant further investigation, and I can see the frustration setting in. I don't mind if you're a fanboy. I don't care if you like Nickelback, or if you have an erection for One Direction, or if you get off on Billy Joel. Just obey this golden rule. Don't be a jerk. That doesn't work. Your elitist point of view can only hurt. Not helping the situation with this stubborn conversation, and your grand expectoration sounds like neckbeard confrontation. Don't be a jerk. Musical tastes are unique to me. Why can't you just let me be? Why do you insist on being ugly? Are you doing it for exposure? Does it somehow bring you closer to understanding why your music is lackluster? I don't mind if you like Dave Matthews. I don't care if you like Toby Mac. Have a thing for Sheryl Crow, or if you like twerking to DJ Snake, I know a rule that you should appreciate. Don't be a jerk. That doesn't work. Your elitist point of view can only hurt. You're not helping the situation with this stubborn conversation, and your grand expectoration sounds like a neckbeard conversation. Don't be a jerk. Now, friends, I've had many a conversation with people in the past, and I've been that guy. I've said, no, you're wrong. There is no better band than Nine Inch Nails. You can try, but you'll never find one. And oh, dubstep isn't real music. Only Bach wrote real music, and if you don't like Bach, you don't know what you're talking about. And I've gotten real drunk before and said mean things about people's favorite music and criticized others' opinions. And I'm here to tell you, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said those things. Those were really mean things to say, because in reality, I don't care what kind of music you like. I really don't. And if I pretend to care, that's even worse, really, than telling you that you're wrong. So here's the thing. Why can't you just have the music that you like, and I'll have the music that I like? The end. Don't be a jerk. That doesn't work. Your elitist point of view can only hurt. You're not helping the situation with this stubborn conversation, and your grand expectoration sounds like a degree of masturbation. Don't be a jerk. Peace.